Hey, what's up everybody? This video will be showing you how to solve the Savage Divide treasure map number 8 in Fallout 76. We will be heading to the North Cutthroat Camp area and to the nearby ridge that overlooks the camp, and you can follow the train tracks up to the location of the treasure. Alright everybody, that's gonna wrap it up for the video. Thanks for watching, good luck, and I'll catch y'all later.